Now, follow this simplest method to import Apple Music albums or playlists to Rekordbox. Firstly, we open Note Cable Apple Music Conveter to save Apple Music tracks to common formats. Tap on the Open Apple Music Web Player button. Log in to Apple Music. After converting music to a common format, we can cancel the subscription to Apple Music. You can choose a preferred playlist or album to download songs. We'd better check the download settings in advance. Change the output format and output quality. Customize a saving path according to your need. When you want to save all songs to one folder, you set None as the organized manner. All changes will be updated automatically. Just close the setting window. Click the Add to List button. Tick off the songs you want. When you want to download more songs from other playlists, choose the Save to List button. Click on the Convert Now button will perform a conversion right now. Soon after, the selected songs will be saved to the local PC in common formats. Now, we can freely import these downloaded Apple songs to Rekordbox. Start Rekordbox on your computer. Go to File, Import, Import Track or Import Folder. Locate the output folder where the downloaded Apple Music tracks are stored. Then click OK. Now, the Apple Music tracks are imported to Rekordbox. After loading, you can use these imported Apple songs freely. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to us for more newly updated tips.